People sometimes ask what they should do if they see a traffic signal that's malfunctioning.
The police department recommends that you treat it as an always stop and then call 911 to make sure they can alert our signal crews and we can respond immediately.